Hey YouTube, still my 1998 with another mail day. This is from the Bum in the Suit. I was in his multi-box break or yeah, something like that. Anyways, a couple weeks ago I think. Ended up getting the Seahawks and got two hits. Then I got a Anthony McCoy rookie. Golden Tate rookie. Earl Thomas refractor number 999. A Earl Thomas autograph numbered 1099. Pretty nice Anthony McCoy blue refractor auto numbered 599. Second mail day from Starvin Marvin. 139. Yeah, there's some pretty nice cards here. PC cards. First up, out 99 Omega. Curtis Price, Sean Bryson rookie. About 2010 Sweet Spot. Peyton Manning base card. About 99 Prestige. A Rod Smith. Coming to 1000. And out of 2000 Bowman Chrome, Rod Smith insert. 2002 playoff, Terrell Davis. And out of 99 Prestige, Terrell Davis. Number 1000. Same as McCaffrey. McCaffrey, number 3250. Getting out of 1999 tops. Late bloomers, Terrell Davis. Left for Terrell Davis. Getting out of 1999 Bowman. John Elway. Terrell Davis. And Ed McCaffrey. And out of 96 Ultra. Filming Day, Terrell Davis. And then out of this year's finest, Eric Berry rookie. And then two sweet hits. First was a home field auto of Epic in Montreal Hardesty. Number 300. And this is really sweet. 2010 Rookie and Stars Montreal Hardesty NFL patch auto. And that's number 22. Marvin, I appreciate it. I'm definitely going to hit you back up again. That's about all I got. Thanks, guys. See you later.